Tonight, 7 Eyewitness News senior reporter Eileen Bunkley speaks with some parents and the school district about these disturbing accusations.
I mean, it's just devastating. It's devastating.
City Honors parent Jeremy Tolt's son is a freshman at the school and took a tech class with Hingston.
Last night I talked to him, and you know, he's pretty shook up about it, and he did tell me that there had always been sort of jokes around the school, you know, but nobody ever really took it seriously.
But the district tells 7 Eyewitness News one student did step forward several months ago. That's when the FBI began an investigation. In the federal complaint, it alleges how some female students were recorded as the teacher exposed himself while conducting extremely inappropriate behavior and then used the images of the victims in a sexual manner. Last June, the city school district placed Hingston on administrative leave.
How worried are you as a parent that your daughter could possibly end up appearing in these videos or photos that he captured?
I'm sick to my stomach about it. I've been sick about it since I found out in June what was going on to some extent. And as more information comes out, it becomes more and more concerning.
Hall says she also spoke with the FBI this summer and is critical of the district for not notifying parents last spring about the seriousness of the allegations. The district tells us when there's a federal investigation involved, the law says it can't publicly say anything about the case.
That is the unfortunate part of it from the parents' perspective. I understand where they're coming from, but once again, once the complaint was levied, the individual was put on administrative leave, it was immediately turned over to the proper authorities to investigate the matter, and the FBI was investigating this.
The principal of City Honors issued a letter to parents this week and delivered a public announcement to students saying, quote, many of you feel betrayed at this moment. Extra counseling is now being provided at the school. One parent who did not want to be identified told me her daughter said the teacher in question always stood uncomfortably close, and she hopes to God there are no photos of her daughter. Eileen Buckley, 7 Eyewitness News.